us a great job on the last mission, but we've got one part to do. We need to get the ledger, and we need to put it at the drop-off point. What I'm marking now in these boxes are two deployment zones. You will either be placed in one or two. Should you be placed in zone one, this will be the route you take. Come left out, push all the way back around the side of the factory, up towards the staging area, being sure to keep your eye open for scabs and USEC. They know we've got their ledger, and they won't play nice to get it back. So what you want to do is, you want to get yourself right upside inside the safe house. That's going to be the rendezvous point, inside the safe room. You're going to make your way up onto the catwalk and provide cover for somebody else. Once on the catwalk, you'll be up there providing cover from the whole of the factory to me. I need to go and get it at the drop-off point. It's going to take me a little while to hide it there, so you're going to need to watch my back. Once I've hidden the ledger in the drop-off point, I'll make my way back. Now, should you be deployed in zone 2, there's tunnels that lead all the way underneath the factory, right up to the top floor. You're going to want to follow those tunnels and get into the forklift room as soon as possible. That's the rendezvous point. Once we're all together, we're going to push through this alleyway. Going through this alleyway is no easy feat though. It looks south onto the whole of the factory, and anyone above us can see in. Once we've breached the factory floor, we're going to push all the way left behind these tubes facing the exit. Someone's going to stay there while I get the ledger stashed up nicely for Prapor's man to collect. Now, providing that this plan goes without a hitch, we'll all be out of this by sundown. Good luck, boys. You're going to need it. This message will self-destruct.
Tell me if you're coming into forklift room.
There's a door in there. I don't know which one.
The yellow one, I think. Not the red one, the yellow one.
Right, I'm opening this yellow one.
Clear fish.
I'm on my way to forklifts.
I see
now.
Forklifts.
Yeah, yeah. Come down here, this is me. Where'd you go?
Here, here.
Yeah. Who's this on the fucking opening a door? Who's opening a door?
Not me.
Oh, fuck, that's a fully geared player right there, man. I just didn't know if it was what he looked. No, he's looking through the door. He literally looks exactly the same as you. Watch out, fully geared. Watch out. Hey, upstairs, get upstairs. Geared player was right in front of you, man. He went through the red door under there. It's got a key to it.
What, he went down here?
He died! I killed him before he shut the door.
Shit. Is this an exit?
Yeah.
Silent shots. It's close. It's up on the catwalk. Alright, let's get behind these poles, Dolby. Cover Jack until he gets up a bit closer. Stash the documents.
Head my way up. I'm gonna go through the bottom door.
Yep. Roger that.
Got a grenade.
Anyone got a grenade for where?
Down the end of this alleyway.
Yeah, I got one.
Right down the end of this fucking. Good shit. That's not the only one. That's not the only one. That's not the guy I shot and he backed off.
I'm on your six.
Alright, it's clear.
Definitely saw another one up there. I shot him twice and he backed off towards the stairs.
Checking the safe.
Yep. Oh yeah, he's right there.
Where's right
outside
there?
Right, out the door and to your right. Yeah, he's got a shotgun.
Anyone coming upstairs? Anyone coming upstairs?
No. Jack might be there.
No, I'm not. Shotgun shot. Fuck. Hit my two shotgun shots in.
Get in.
You go this end, mate.
I think there's guys both ends now, boys. Rendezvous safe room. Hit one.
And go down.
Got him. Any more?
Don't know. Killed one at the documents bit. Coming down the alleyway with you now.
Alright, we're good.
I'm getting in this sofa.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Go back the other one.
Dead. Let's head out this way then.
Sprint in a little bit.
Where the fuck is it?
Come up here.
Pretty sure it's there.
Tried to make it for the exit, bless him.
Almost made it.
Wasn't good enough.
Good shit, boys.
You returned to me alive. This shows you were successful delivering the documents for my men. You ask me what is inside, but I cannot tell you yet. I have one more task for you.
All right, lads. Prapor's withholding information again. We're gonna have to do one more task for him. First things first, me and Jack are gonna make it through the woods. Rendezvous with Mike. He's gonna secure the entrance to customs for us. We're gonna push through at crack of dawn so it's dark and no one sees us. When we finally get to customs, we've got 4 beacons to put on fuel tankers. When we've done this, he said he'll tell us what's inside the ledger.
Alright. Are you ready, big fella?
Yeah. I'm over by the wall.
Bounce.
Gap's down here somewhere, man. Got blasting me through the fucking bush in a minute.
Usually down here, aren't they? Oh, I heard one. Oh yeah, I can see one to the left. Dead. Careful for the other.
There's one coming up the road.
Oh, yeah, I see him. In the bushes.
There's one here. Oh, I'm getting shot by someone else here, bro. Player, I think.
Yeah, silenced.
Where is it?
I don't know.
Oh! That's him killing the scav. He's down near the shoreline.
I killed him, Jack.
Down there, was he?
Yeah.
I'm right next to you.
Oh, there's 2 of them.
I'm grenading
He's
it.
He's dead.
No, he's not. Fucking is now. Fucking laid down. Good shit, that. These guys didn't even have contacts, but he didn't have fucking. Oh, mate, these guys were loaded, bro. Scabs and shit. Yeah. Didn't expect to bump into 2 people with night vision.
No. Definitely not. Oh! Fuck me, you alright?
Yeah, just get the shit out of me, bro. Flat scabs, right? Surely it wasn't just 2 scabs sitting there like. The fuck? Grenaded.
I'm hit.
Move back.
Let's get out of this fucking open, man. Someone's sniping at us. Silenced. Holy shit, we should get out of here.
This is Exodus Delta Squad, Bounty to Bravo, coming Bravo, over.
This is Bravo Squad, we ran into a bit of trouble on the road. Be with you as soon as possible, Mike. Over.
Roger that, Bravo. I'll sit tight. See you at the rendezvous. Over.